rising arch representing the gateway to the West stands tall in St. Louis, where the Blues have called this their home since the NHL expansion of 1967. Hi, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in just a moment. I'm Mike Emmerich, and we see a team tonight that lost their most recent game in overtime. So I guess there's kind of a missed signal there, but how do you see it?
Well, I think anytime that you can accumulate points during a regular season is certainly very important, Doc, and I think that's what they have to build off of losing that game in overtime and hopefully getting now the full complement of points after losing that game the other day.
The Blues coaching staff message is pretty simple. You cannot lose focus at any time, which is what happened the other night in overtime. Tonight's a new night. Instead of 1 point, they're looking for 2 points at the conclusion of this game.
Let's look at the starting netminders. Coaching staff has faith here. He can get better in this one after losing the last one. You gotta have faith, and the coaches have placed it in him. It was not just a loss last time, it was a decisive one. So let's see. It's a wonderful night for hockey. And we have begun one in a long list of games between these two teams. That's why we look forward to them. Takes that pass from the other point man. Play halted, down to the ice and Ray.
Right from the beginning of warm-up, there's been a little animosity that you can almost touch between the two teams. When they get together, it's always a physical game.
Many thanks, Ray. The Blues prevail on the draw. Nice steal there by Saab. That puck went loose off the enemy. Crosses that line. Went to the backhand. Got his pad on a changing shot. Good pass off the boards. Just missed the net with that one. And they are in. Great save. Got some, not all. Slid to Tarasenko. He throws it there. Oh, and he missed the net.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chance is handed away.
It'll come free, but not without a lot of work. The Blues are skating it up at neutral ice. Drives it. Terrific save. Fires. Just got it at the last moment. A shot, and ring more bells on that one. One after another. Flings it. He was standing in the lane and got some of it. Nice work by Alex Pietrangelo. Very important steal for him. Fires, and a save. And he picks it up. Pitching this one to Fabry. The Blues have it along the side at mid-ice. Reads the play and keeps it. Leads that charge into the zone. Just like we expected, there's the first big one. Has it in his own end. On to Edmonton. Great glove save. The Blackhawks skated up on the side. Shoots one. At least he protected his goaltender. What a ripper! Save. To Sundquist. Moves to the corner. Propelled to Barbashev. Save! What focus! The stick broke on the shot!
The new parking area is now available for additional spots.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
Over 9 minutes have elapsed here in the first. Game still waiting for its first goal. Good face-off win. Shoots. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
Equal to the challenge. Nice stop.
Critical face-off win at that point. He loads it up. Save. Pitching it to DeBrincat. Passing one off now to Kane. Cut that off between the blue lines. All right, it's brought ahead and dumped back into the offensive zone. They can get the forwards off. And in flight over the line. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Looking to Barbashev. Good stick presence by Kane. Hammers one. Save! Play stopped. That puck is just held.
Binnington's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save, and he makes it look really easy.
They won that battle in the dots. Shoots. Got in the way of that one. Somehow, this one's going to come free. Fires! Snapping a pass to Tarasenko. Shot! That shot came from nowhere.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Important interception there. Quick wrister! He hit the goalpost. Lost the puck, just couldn't get by. Intercepted. In with it now. Good quick poke check there. That was a big hit.
Schwartz with the big hit. The bench jumps to their feet. Anytime a skilled guy makes a hit like that, the bench gets stirred up.
The Hawks are at the wing in neutral ice. Heaves one. Save. Parenko's trying to work his way to center ice. Slides it to the point. Great defensive play with the stick. He moves that one ahead through center. A shot. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with a trapper won.
St. Louis can't expect another save like the one we just saw. Their goaltender came up large to bail them out.
Good job on the draw. Directing that one to Shannon. The Blues skated up on the side. Let's a shot fly. Outstanding save off a chance. Driving in from no man's land. Looks from the corner. Shoots it on. Save! Chip to Shannon. The pickup. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. Corey Crawford is a Stanley Cup champion. And yet, there are still people who don't know about his personality. What's he like?
Soft-spoken, unassuming, unless he's speaking at the parade and rally after they won the Stanley Cup.
The Blues win it. Let's it go. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending.
You got to battle through a screenplay.
That's a solid face-off win. Puck loose now picked up. Has that one measured at center. Takes it in from the neutral zone. On the outside, a shot. Score! The referee's waving this off. Maybe it's kicked. Eddie's signaling me here. Ouch, that hurts. Eddie's signaling it was kicked in.
Well, the team that scored the goal, Doc, started celebrating. And now they're going to review this. They're going to go upstairs and see if this was a legal goal or not.
The Blues goal's going to count, Doc.
Dallas has been able to score the first goal of the game. Took a while, but they have it. Faceoff win, and now what will they do with it? Laid on to Kunitz. Let's it go. Got that in the trapper. Is able to move on in. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Puck is thrown to Bozak. Pass attempt to Kunitz. First period has been played. An interesting start to all of this. Continuation in just a moment. St. Louis got the only goal in this one thus far.
Automobile-related pollution is on the increase.
The Blues haven't given up a goal yet. And on the strength of big saves like this one, they might not the rest of the game. More in a moment. First period has been played, second period about to start. A look ahead.
The Hawks didn't play with the puck much in that first period. It's reflected on the scoreboard. They'll need to gain more possession time in order to generate more chances and turn things around.
And period two is underway. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Quick wrist shot. Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance.
The Blackhawks have been relying on their goaltender way too much. He's had an excellent night and kept them very close to this game. That shooter might want to check his stick. If that's all that he's got in the arsenal, it's not going to score very often.
The Blues with a win at center, moving it to Schwartz. Gathered up by Patrick Kane. Chicago's setting up an offense from the wing. What a tremendous hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
That puck's loose, a good defensive play. And he motors on through the neutral zone. Looks ahead to start something. The Hawks up the wing, lug the puck. Got it at the point. Outstanding body contact.
Heath's gonna have to pick himself up after that one. He got steamrolled. They've clearly got the target on him. Tarasenko's skating ability gets him into position here to deliver a crushing hit.
A little over 3 minutes have been skated here in the second. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Breaks away. It's just him. Score.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
That sure is a miscue, Edzo, isn't it? The scorer's in front of the net. The defenseman's covering the blue line.
St. Louis has increased their lead to 2-0. At the rate they're firing shots, it might skyrocket. The Hawks control at center ice.
By number 20, Alexander.
Steps in from the neutral zone.
By number 57, David Perron. And by number 10,
look out! Here it comes!
Better tighten up the brain bucket. Not afraid to get physical here tonight.
On through the corner. Shoots one. Turned aside with a pad. The Blackhawks have it up the wing. A shot. Great chance, but he missed.
He got all of the puck on that one, but none of the net.
Now it's directed to Bozak. Trying to go to Perron. Puts one on. Padded away with authority. Up the wing, skating with it now. And the play goes offside.
Crawford's almost waiting for that shot on the 2-on-1. The defender made the pass go across, didn't allow it to come back, and The goalie's going to stop that all night.
The Blues win that neutral zone faceoff. And it's a good pickup. Gotten quickly back. Quickly off the stick. Didn't get through. Pitching this one
to Fabry.
Let's it go. Hey! Chicago's in the neutral zone along the wing. And they've got it again. And he steps in. Smart recovery by Kruger. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called.
There's not many saves easier than this for the goaltender. He gets his blocker on it. He's in good position, and he deflects this away.
The Blues win that faceoff. Solid work there by Anisimov. Nice work with the stick. Poked it right away. Shot. Big point blank save there.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Let's a shot go. Save there. A whistle and a rest.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie says no chance. That's an excellent save.
Defensive zone win. St. Louis is transporting the puck in the neutral zone. Gathered up again by Keith. Somebody got in early, and so it's an offside. The Blues got that faceoff win, now what? St. Louis wanting to generate something. They'll try up the wing. Looking from the corner. Puck heads to the neutral zone. The attackers, of course, follow. Picks it up in his own end. Pitching it to Barbashev. Carried in, and they've got him out, man. Great save. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
His perfect positioning allowed him to shut down that chance.
I'm not sure where everybody went defensively, but that's a 3-on-1 against. They kicked that play away.
Solid face-off win. A magnificent pad save. A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
I once had a coach tell me, hit or be hit. There's an example of getting yourself into the game.
Taken over again. Onside. Shoots. What a reaction save. Chicago's lugging it along in the defensive zone. Good place to shoot from. Oh, a save there. The Blues with control at center ice. Nicely received at the point. From the slot, a wrister. The lane was jammed, and it hit somebody. Can start the attack going in the zone. And a save. Passing one off now to Steen. What a terrific opportunity. Slid to Steen. Moves behind the net. On to O'Reilly. Solid defensive play. A rocket. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway.
O'Reilly's nicked up here. Guys, he's going to have to finish this shift. They're stuck in their own zone. This shift had to seem like an extra minute for him. He was banged up earlier on it. Still gets out to block the shot.
A little under 4 minutes to go in the second. The Blues are ahead 2-0. The Blackhawks win the draw. Fires! He missed the net by a mile.
Oh, you miss an opportunity like that. You better not be in a hurry to get back to that bench.
Breaks free. Wonderful stop. Looking to Kane. Chicago's looking to head man up the wing. Good block by Bomeister. Propelled to Kane. He can start some danger here. Back on his stick. Carries it on in from center. Shoots one. Great glove grab. From the outside. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Nearing the last minute of this middle period. With a shot. Save. Play is offside. Back to center ice.
Pretty easy save for the goaltender as he just handles that. He handles about 100 of those in practice a day.
We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
Word from the home team's locker room is they're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injury occurred a while ago. He will not return.
Stole that pass away in his own end. Chicago skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Wonderful save. And holds on to that puck to get the whistle. Trying to get rid of that puck. Well, they got to be a little tired after these first two periods of play, so they'll get a rest as we start to think ahead toward period number three. Let's look at the shots on goal totals through the first two periods. 28 for St. Louis and 15 for Chicago.
Hey fans, don't forget to get the seats you want.
The Blues have a two-goal lead, and the one that made it two was this one. We'll be right back. Third period about to begin. The rear view mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edzo.
Chicago's got a real tough task ahead of them as we get ready for the third period. They know they're facing a hot goaltender. They know they've created a lot of chances. They need a bounce. They need to get a greasy goal. In order to do that, you've got to put yourself right in front of the goaltender.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick. What a hit that was!
Well, that is a great hit. I love that hit. In the open ice, you really send a message with one of those.
Kicked and escapes by Alex Pietrangelo. The Blues have it in the defensive zone. It's an onside play. Gathered up again by Schwartz. A shot. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
Great opportunity. Better stop.
Chip to Shannon. Shoots. Out in front, a shot. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside. A shot kicked away. Out at the blue line.
For all you young hockey players out there, this is the way you play. The Blues are really controlling the pace.
Hatchets it. Swept aside. Skill play by Shen. Skates out with it. That's great defense. Back to the blue line. Can he clear? Brings it in for an attack. And a save. He hangs on and gets the whistle.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Chicago's got another win. Right
near the line. Can he keep it going? Whistle is blown, and now the penalty will be handed out. Maroons going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
Oh, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
Chicago's special teams will have their first chance of the game.
Well, the power play's excited to get out there. Those guys just about scrambled onto the ice as they get their initial chance of this game.
2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty.
Dogged determination there by Bozak. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. And the whistle signals an offside. Just under 6 minutes play. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. The Blues control from the neutral zone. Let's it go. A strong pad stop there. Chicago's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. Fires. Outstanding save. Just got his glove on it.
This rookie would love to find the back of the net, Doc.
Puck ricocheted off the screen. Good work in clearing it out. It's on his stick up that left side. Shoots. Got his stick on it. Gathered up again by Bomeister. Good keep at the line. More attack coming. May not have intended it, but it hit it. Scorches one. Oh, a save there. Rips one. Had it away. They keep that pressure turned up. Shoots. Wide. Recollected. Kicks it to Bozak. Collected at the boards. What a shot. And another strong save. Snapping a pass to Steen. And that one cleared by the penalty killers. Chicago's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. Canes that offensive line. Intercepts that pass. Maybe he can generate something. That shot came from nowhere.
That great save was all positioning.
Trying to get it back out of the zone. Sent out, and he'll make them chase it. The Blackhawks carrying on in the defensive zone. St. Louis killed it off, and so full strength action. Takes a shot. Save. And he holds on, and the whistle stops play.
Bennington's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save, and he makes it look really easy.
Nice face-off work. St. Louis motors ahead. And he dumps it in. Collected by Seabrook. Rubbed out along the boards.
This is what you call a great body check. Legal along those boards.
Gains the zone. Good shooting plays. Terrific pad save. And you thought open ice hitting was gone. Back and forth. Can he beat him here? Solid rub out. No out of bounds in this sport. Terrific determination by Kunitz. On the outside, a shot. Saved there. The Blues move to center ice. One-time blast. Big-time save. Big-time shooter. Taken out along the boards. Chicago's in control of the puck in the defensive zone. Great save. Tried, but it didn't work. Gets it back.
St. Louis would love to continue to play as well as they have through the first 50 minutes or so of this game. They haven't given up much, and when they have given up a shot, their goalie has been locked in.
Calgary's the team at the very end of this list of teams that have come through on this long homestand. Nice conclusion. Chicago's got that win. Lift spot. The glove like lightning. critical win of the draw. Sails it. No!
What a wasted opportunity. He pounds this shot, but it's well wide of the goal.
That puck's loose, not too well handled. Directing that one to Pietrangelo. Steals that pass at center. He's got that pass off the wing and can move ahead. A shot. Blockered away. Chicago's in control of the puck up the wing.
A big, big hit. I really like the effort that he's trying there to generate a turnover by finishing his check.
A howitzer. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. A little over 5 minutes to go in the third. The Blues are just hammering away. The lead now has gone to three. And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Brings a shot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
Great display of goaltending right there, Doc.
58 seconds.
A shot. That is a shot that went way wide.
I don't care how hard you shoot the puck. You can't miss the net that badly.
Turned a shot on net. A wonderful scoring chance denied. Passes into unhindered terrain. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Sticked away. Shoots one. Oh, and he's just been scored on it, so say goodbye, at least for this game, for the chance of a shutout.
Team starts to play for the goalie when you have a shutout this deep into the game, but eventually they make a mistake and the puck's in the net.
The Blackhawks have closed the gap to just two, and there is time here in the third period to get another one or maybe get two and get this game back even. From the faceoff, and they lock up in a good reach. That's help from the wing.
By number 88. Game.
Back to the point. Great job on a cut pass.
17 minutes, 25 seconds.
He's in on an onside play. Shoots one. Wonderful stop. Makes the stop and holds for the whistle.
We'd like to thank you.
Well, you know he's happy, guys. He's sitting there on the bench. He's got a couple of goals in his back pocket already. But you know he's thinking about number three. What an achievement that would be to bang in one more.
They won that faceoff. Can they clear it? The Hawks are driving it from the wing. And the whistle signals an offside. It's a faceoff win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Last minute to go in the third. Terrific determination by Duncan Keith. Moved along and in. Smart recovery by Schwartz. Puck is thrown to Shen. Puck out of the zone and the attackers regroup. Scooped up by Keith. Chicago's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. Shoots one. Skilled play by Bomeister. He kicked it along out of the scrum. Pass attempt to Tarasenko. Gains the blue line. Flings it. Score!
Of his release. It gives him the advantage on this play, and the puck gets past the goaltender in a hurry.
He looked like he was guessing a little bit there, Enzo, as he drops into the butterfly position. Not enough of the net covered.
Another face-off win. Just like his team, he's winning everything. Got his pad on that one. Moving it to Anisimov.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes.
There can only be one that is the first, and this is it. Victory number one.
Not many people make it to this level, and he's now proving he can succeed here as well. His first NHL win.